Hello everybody, this is Game God Fluent, bringing you episode 38 of Let's Play Tortured Hearts, or How I Saved the Universe, again. Apologies for the late, the last short episode. Vampire bats this way. I was told by Zoltan to go talk to the adventurers a little bit more. Which I was going to do, actually, I just kind of put it off for a while. When I made my way back there, but we're gonna go do that now and see if we can glean some more information out of them. I can remember where they were. This episode should be longer, so no worries there. Where were the adventurers? Gee, I don't know, boss. We'll remember, boss. I think they were this way. Wait a minute. I'm feeling a sense tingling. They were in They were the other way, weren't they? Yeah, they went the other way.
I don't know, boss. You looking for the adventuring party? I don't know where they went. Could be here, could be anywhere.
They were here in like the first door you see. That's where they'd be. Right here. No? Hello, adventurer party. You want your butts kicked? Because you better not talk to me bad. My party can slaughter your party. Come here. Hold your tongue, little brat, before I make you bite the corner of your table. That's supposed to be some kind of tongue lashing. Did you learn that from a sailor? Greeting people isn't in your skill set, yes? You're not supposed to be here. Because? Because I said so. We are four and you can't stand a chance against us. Who said I wanted to fight? I was trying to talk to you like human beings do. I obviously overestimated your communication abilities. Get out of here and drag your loot jerk ass somewhere else. Ah, so it's loot you're concerned about. The leader of the small team... the leader of the small team looked at you suspiciously. Wonder if... Look at him, guys. Another leech. Oh, I can steal from you guys. Haha, dwarf. Air Marsh Barricade. $27 gold. $21 gold. Stupid stuff worth. And what about you? Actually, I noticed something bad in there for sure. Now I know it was rat stench. Oh, I should have parlayed. Is this what we were supposed to do? I think we're gonna get our butts kicked, actually. Yeah. This is bad. Okay, we're not gonna go this route, but is that the point of these guys, to fight them? Because I really don't want to fight them. They attacked us in that case because of the rat stench comment, so it wasn't us attacking them. Got it. What exactly are we supposed to do here? I really don't want to fight them. I want that air march barricade. Cool. Air march barricade. Alright, let's see what that air march barricade is. Oh my! Oh my! Oh my! That's rough. I can't use that. I don't know what to do here. It seems like it's built for us to attack them or get in some sort of fight. We're outnumbered. Dare I say, a bit outclassed. And I don't really want to fight them. I mean, I'd like to fight them if we had a chance of winning. But I actually don't think we have a chance of winning. We're gonna get exercise, yes. I forget if we explored this route. Ah, dungeon crawling at its best. Oh my. I like this. With encumbrance. Oh no, we gotta go sell. Okay, let's check out this barrel first. Okay, bust it. Pow! So that's a way we didn't go. That consists of enemies and a treasure chest and stuff. Hi-ho, hi-ho, I don't know where to go, this maze so big and I don't know, hi-ho, hi-ho. Let's get rid of this heavy armor. It is nice. Simple and strong, no bells or whistles. I want the money for it. Why are you still over encumbered so badly? Weighed down. I don't get why you're weighed down now. 53? Is it the blue paint? That's 2 pounds. Why is he incredibly weighed down? Does anybody know the answer? Oh, wait a minute. Oh, that can zap 1 use per day. I forgot about that. But we still have that planar ring. Why is he so burdened? I'm clueless as to why he's so burdened. Is it a bug? Ink blue, bright blue paint. Did I equip something that I didn't know? I'm confused, guys. For some reason, I'm incredibly weighed down. I don't know why, legitimately. That is weird. Let me quick save here. You can't save with an encumbrance. Oh no, let's restore Desmond Wells and see what happens. Wish I could focus on some word of wisdom. I don't get why all of a sudden he's weighed down, but I mean, I don't know. Let me quick save and load my 37 and see if he was the same then. He doesn't have any afflictions. Am I just bugging out and I've been carrying a heavy load? I thought we got the load under control. Am I going crazy on camera? Yeah, 38, 240. Is a nasty bug with that air marsh barricade. You guys see that? I'm gonna go try to duplicate it. Ain't that a bugger? Now watch. I'm gonna pick up that air marsh barricade. Which says it's 15 pounds. Wait a minute, 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 wait a minute. Gotta be that. Zoltan, I think you need to address this. Unless one of these people put a horrible spell on me. Okay, let's actually quick save here. I could make another save, but okay. Okay, our encumbrance is 38 out of 40. Our leader is good. There's the Air Marsh barricade. Takes us to 53 out of 40, and it only weighs 15 pounds. So if I give this to Charl, okay, it takes me back down to 38 out of 40. But I say it was bugged. I say I'm not going crazy. Alright, let's talk to them a little more again. I guess I didn't replicate it. Unless I sell it and I'm still overweight. I have a feeling it's gonna work fine now. But you guys did see that. I mean, you could rewind and see that. I was heavily burdened for some reason. Sell the Air Marsh barricade. There we go. Now everyone's happy. Now we're back on track. Alright, so let's get together and feel alright. Wait, is this the right way? No, there was another way. Another other way. To go. That had treasure chests. Treasure chests. Chill, bro. We're gonna get some treasure. Fancy that. Some treasure for the treasure hunters. Fancy some treasure. Fancy some treasure. For treasure. For treasure. Mutated somethinglings? Okay, we can handle them. Wow, dude, you're in the wrong place at the wrong time. Better run. Is you's about to get blasted. Oh, it's another one. Three of them. Should be easy work. Light work. Could really be a tank in that Air Marsh piece, though. And that's... Oh, there's a chieftain. And that's really what that Air Marsh barricade was about. Hey, welcome, chieftain. It was about being a tank. You lose a lot of action points and stuff, but you gain the threat. Oh my gosh. Wow. And it did damage to two of them. You gain the threat, and they all attack you while you're a tank, and your other dudes do the heavy work. Wow. It was a nice movement, that's for sure. I was told if I turn anger down in the first round, I can get some good bucks. So we're gonna try that too. Perfect for Desmond. You stand right there, buddy. You stand right there. Thing is far from being gorgeous. All of them? It is. Drop bag time with loot fixation, 47 gold, and a mana brew. Tasty ham, a love letter, naughty poems, and 43 gold. $39 gold and sparkling seeds, which we can sell for 150. Dubious trash pile superior. Wow, not messing with that. I'm loving this dungeon crawling action though. Skill's not high enough to dig through that trash. Evil throne? Lore? Oh my. Lore number 8. This is getting so good. A prophetic poem written in elegant hand reads, "Hidden in the unbreachable fort, the child awaits. The small one who will defy the very gods. Oh, the terror the child brings will." On the margin, someone added, "Perfect for me. From now on, I will use his name. Why?" Something terrible gonna happen. Combat tactics, Redra. Hey, we have terminal loot fixation. F3. Restore my man here. Now let's get some XP. Successfully use the skill. Oh, Charles has terminal loot fixation. Oh well. Oh, 5 Banal Bomb of Shocking Salvo. Nice. Extra projectile damage. Cool, let's go with Charles. 1100 gold. Which we didn't get again. We did not get the chest gold. Wait a minute. He said the container is empty. I'm not gonna get ripped off by a chest twice. Give me my gold chest. It doesn't make the gold plinking sound like we pick up gold. And it's like just nothing is there. Alright, first let's do the right thing and restore everybody. There we go, no more terminal loot fixation. Oh, now it's stealing. Swim. Now we're getting the XP we deserve. Can't do traps. Now, we take all... Oh, wait. Let's check our gold. See? 1369. I got the bombs to give to him. And we're still at 1369. That's another 1,000 gold this game owes me. Zoltan, I need the code to put in for like 2,500 gold that I missed out on. An evil throne. I know how to add gold, I'm gonna do it. Off camera. The temptation is great, isn't it? Maybe not. You sit for a while, what an evil thought. Following was removed, excommunicable, holy cow. Prevented me from getting an alignment change. I see, but we got 208 XP for that, so it's worth it. I'll have to buy a new excrement. Don't we bash this barrel? Boom! Alright, that's all there was this way. Living the life, guys. God is good. Life is good. Can't beat this. Can't beat it with a stick. Okay, we've been in here. I can't complain either. God is ultimate. Be good always. And life is just a pleasure. There's the downward steps. I don't feel confident that I've explored everything on this level. Okay, bats. We're fighting. Vampire bats! Vampire bats! Ooh, 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 vampire bats! Hey, let's go, vampire bats! The vampire bat theme song I just made up. Hope you guys enjoyed it. I did that for you, Redra. I like Redra. I like gnome girls. I like gnomes. She's so cute, little gnome. She packs a wallop, though. Don't tick her off. She will inflict damage to you. Like so. Can we kill it this turn? I don't know. Yep. Read for Shade and watches the dead body. I have to say, man, shout out to Zoltan. This game is pretty freaking awesome. I'm really enjoying my time with it. Now that we've got a decent party too, and it's like, we're really rolling. Starts to open up more. I gotta go fight those oozes too before I go downstairs. Gonna have a lot of AP, so we've gotta just kill his dreams right now. Wow. He took a risk too, and he's got all this AP. This vampire bat is nuts. Kill it. Kill it with fire. Kill it with fire. The music hit that perfectly. Good. You die, vampire bat. You did not get to live out your dreams of having 179 AP. Oh, we have terminal loot fixation again. Six gold and you convince me. You would get the gold out of the drop bags, just not out of the chests. Ooh, ride ticket, old map, on same side of this. Just the average junk. I don't know. That's good stuff there. Hello. Floor number 11. I told you 1,000 times not to bring me food from Agnaldelm. They simply don't know what a person needs. Those nuts eat crap. Why don't you just go to the marketplace in Ravenfall like a normal person? It's beyond me. Black barrel, black barrel. Sparkling seeds, nice. It's like finding 150 gold. Oh, a big chest. Our chest of wonders. Got the gold that time. Pixie and Cole. And you have to use these love letters after we get rid of your fixation. Ooh, 3 ride tickets. You now have 5 of them. 4 healing brew 2s. Acid bombs. Beautiful. 10d6 plus 6. They got a charl. Deal with wizardry on some movie. Snap our lady skills are raised for 6 rounds. This goes to you. 2 of them. On group 2, this goes to Redra. 3 of them. Potion for Bully. Generated threat increase. This goes to you. 2 of them. Potion of the Minstrel. Musical knowledge for 12 hours. That goes to you. Hoodlum drop. Lesson threat generation for 12 hours. Dirty tricks by 1. That's Beatra. Old map. 4 of them. Arrow of Shivering. Now this is reasonable ammunition. Cold 2d6 plus 3. Goes to Charl. Sharon's throwing axe of icy revenge. It's only worth 5. Not even taking it. Throwing knife of voodoo, it's worth 11. Careful, this could actually be dangerous. 10 torches, we'll take the 10 torches. Katana, pliers. I already have pliers, but I guess the second set isn't gonna hurt. Oh. And the katana, that's for you, my friend. Cool. Cool chest. Oh, hello. We have been ambushed from behind. We must find our way out. Man, the XP and stuff is just rolling. I'd rather have Desmond offensive than a tank, you know? I like him with his 55 AP. If I gave him all that heavy armor, he'd be hurting for AP, and he's a good damage dealer, usually. I feel like this episode is going a little long, so we're gonna save it after this. Like when 226 is so damaged. So strong Reaper is. Look at that, 91. Brutally hacks the West Mood Spider. And it hurt that one down there. I like how criticals attack multiple characters. Oh, it hurt that one up there too. That critical hit three people. Good to raise critical chance. Kind of wondering about that Air Marsh barricade though, I don't know. Maybe I shouldn't have sold it. 50% threat generation or whatever Ryan had was, you could really tank out with that. But Desmond's doing a decent job as a tank now. Everyone wants to kill Desmond. Get him, Charles. We'll try the low anger thing when we get in the tough spider thing to get those good buffs. That was a good shot. Freak. Like a rookie. Wow, 156 XP each for them, with terminal loot fixation. Damn it. There we go, Ranger will get the kill. Cool. More XP. Alright, so I'm going to save it here. And say thank you for joining me for episode 38. It was a lot of fun. Next time we maybe head downstairs or go fight those green oozes, those nasty oozes. Much love, peace, joy, and light to you. I will see you next time. Much love, guys. Thanks for joining me and spending your time with me. So long.